The program has a very rich clinical experience. It's very strong in research, and we have a wonderful faculty. So a 5-person-a-year residency program is a big program, and we have the luxury of being based at 2 regional referral centers in Northeastern Pennsylvania. All of our faculty are board-certified, fellowship-trained clinicians, and so each block, and there's 13 blocks during the course of the year, our residents rotate on the different services. And so they're all rotations within the service. We don't send residents to other institutions as part of their training. It's all done within the system here in the Northeast. A real strength of our residency program is that we are in the Geisinger system. And the Geisinger system brings a great deal to the program with support, with research, with collaboration. It's a nationally known healthcare delivery system with an outstanding reputation. And so being a part of that system and being a part of the medical school is a great benefit for us and our trainees. I think to be a very good surgical residency program, there must be case complexity. You can't do the same simple cases all the time, and there must be difficult, challenging cases, and we as a tertiary care center are able to handle those difficult cases, whether it's trauma cases, advanced cancer cases, cardiothoracic cases, and so forth. We have a very, very good faculty, and the residents benefit from that exposure. We are very proud of our graduates, and I think our graduates are our best ambassadors. The graduates from our program have been very competitive in achieving jobs and also in fellowships in their selected field of study. And so I think a mark of a good program is to allow our trainees to achieve their goals. And I think that we have all those resources available, and I'm very happy to report that our residents have been successful in these endeavors. And so ultimately, we want to see residents that are well-trained, that are very clinically strong, that are strong academically, and when they go on to the next step, whether it's fellowship training or directly into practice, they're ready.